Ski House Stratton fans, sitting on my favorite chair, number 44, here on the AMEX, January 15th. And perfect corduroy. They've laid the rugs down at Stratton. So let's take a look at what they've done at Suntanner for you, so you can see that terrain park. And they should have the border cross set up in lower East Byrneside. So we'll take a look at that. Boy, conditions are great. We've got 15 degrees at the base. We've got about a 5 degree at the summit with a little bit of wind bringing it down to zero. And boy, just bluebird skies, setting up the weekend perfectly. The weather forecast is for warmer temps, still staying cool at night, so they can dress the mountain up each time, and it's just going to be fantastic. We don't get warmer weather until next Wednesday. We might even have some snow flurries and snow squalls during Saturday and Sunday to put a little dressing on top of the corduroy. Kerry calls that buttercream icing. So taking a look, we'll have to go down East Byrneside, because right now the trees are probably in your way. You can probably see some red fencing, some blue line on a high bank over there, and we'll get to see some curvature of the mountain, the forms that they have built up, the banking on East Byrneside. So once again, stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted. You know, you can talk to the folks up there. They've been up here skiing. They know what the conditions are like and what the snow is like. And you know what? They also are skiing the stuff that you're interested in and wearing the clothes that you're interested in. So stop by, get informed, and then get to Stratton.